damn game crashed on me while I was recording the episode. So here we are, starting from this point on. I gotta go and juice up the Reaver in order to get through these things. I need to juice up the Dark Reaver. So that way when I go do this, I'm invisible. Then I can trigger these two switches here. See, there's one on the other side too. Yeah, keep showing me the table, because I definitely know what you're talking about there. There's a, damn it, there we go. Three more. Now, where are those three? Nope. Fine, I'll go invisible. You happy now? Two more. Bordor's got some weird shit in his mansion. Get up there, damn it. Gotta be invisible. Which means I gotta be quick doing this shit, or I'm gonna be stopped being invisible before I get to where I need to go. Shit! No! Damn it! Oh, that was a pain in the ass. Well, let's do this again. Texture of the chain disappears behind. Shit. Damn it. Get in the ass. 3D platforming is always a bitch. Damn it, don't dodge the... Got it. There's one more. Where is that one more? Not that one. Not the one up high. Got the one back there. Got the one in there. Got the one in there. don't have a reaver that looks like that simple, do I? Where is this last one, damn it? Making me look like a dumbass. Okay, it's up there. How do I get there? Do not recall. But I'll try it like this. Long-ass time. Ah. So that's what it was. I go invisible, jump up on this platform, my ship comes out to play, then I just hop along. More platform. At least it's not a box puzzle. There we go. Take it.
This was indeed the vampire warrior depicted in the fountain room, for here was the hero's weapon. This could be the key to solving the riddle of the fountain.
The riddle of the fountain? It'll take us a minute to get back there, I think. Ah, here we go. Okay, I gotta get back over to the other side. This isn't the way to do it, though. Over here. Then I do my shifty shift. I think I do my shifty shift. Could have been it. I guess I didn't really have to do that though, did I? Jeez. Of course, I do have to shift to get back to that door, though, don't I? There's a thing over here, though. We'll be good. I guess I could have made it up that way. Well, I would have landed on the pillar, at least. Oh wait, that's not a way through. What the hell am I doing? Where did I disappear through there? Huh. Ah, shit, whatever. Thinking that that was my door through. I was wrong. This direction. That would suck. Find my way all the way back. Jumping to so many corpses that were buried in this section. For whatever reason. It's getting kind of creepy. I mean, how many dead people does Vordor have in his house? Okay, there's my weird-ass fountain thing. Now, what is my solution to the puzzle?
These gargoyles were effigies of the vampire's enemies. In the corresponding murals, they were impaled by heroic vampire warriors. Perhaps this was a clue.
Stab the spear into a statue? Making works of art. Alright, next one. Stab it! Oops.